Happy Dashera to all.
Hello students, today we will make puppet Ravan. We will doing Dashera activity. So we will make this puppet. So we require things, colorful sheets, decorative items, fabricol, scissor, straw, odd stick and golden paper. We will draw a circle with the help of any round thing. You can use bowl, bangle, and we will cut this. So we will cut this circle and now we will draw this puppet's eyes. Make a round, two small circles, and its beard. And we will cut it. Now we will apply fabricol on these circles. Now we will apply fabricol on these mustache of the Ravan. And we will stick it. Now we will draw this type of shape for ear and we will cut two parts of this. Now we will make crown of Ravan from this glitter sheet. So we fold it and draw it and cut it with the help of scissor like this. Now we will apply fabricol on this crown and we will paste on it. Now we will paste the ear. We will make eyebrows with the marker. Now we will apply fabricol on this straw. You can use kulfi stick or ice cream stick for this. And we paste it at the back side of this puppet. Now we will write Happy Dashera on this paper and we will stick on this straw. So we will apply fabricol on this and we will stick it. So our puppet Ravan is ready. Okay, now we will ready for this base for Ravan puppet and now we will stick on this puppet. Now it is ready our craft.